morning, it's Carly Moore with Fox 31 and Channel 2 here. We're out here at the admin building for 27J. It's a school district in the Brighton area. You might have seen this video, but surveillance video captured two people jumping the fence of the school bus yard, and vandalizing 14 school buses, bashing in windows, popping the hood, trying to maybe tampering with the engine possibly, as well as throwing tires all around and even getting on top of some of the buses and setting off a fire extinguisher. It did kind of look like smoke in that black and white video, but we're told that they were deploying the fire extinguisher there. Now Brighton police are looking for those two people after causing thousands of dollars in damage. We are told though by the school district that school will go off and bus routes will continue to pick up kids and take them to school as usual. If you know anything, call Brighton police.